this is you have to do in the classroom and tell me the answers about these two. And this is asked in JEE 2016. This is also asked in JEE 2014. This question is JEE 2014 question, and this question is JEE 2016 question. So these both you can solve in the classroom and tell me the picks. Send me the picks. Now here this question, the previous question, the same question, 2015 question. I explained using the property, right? Without property, you can use the what you can use. You can use the table and you can do it. Let us see the table. According to the table, is it correct or wrong? Let us see here table. Negation of this only answer. So what is the how to see in the table? First, recognize how many statements are there. How many statements are there? R, S. Two statements are there. In alphabetical letters, R is first or S is first? R is first. Next, S is first. Second. So we have to write R, then you have to write S. Okay, you have to write R, then you can write S. You have here negation symbol, negation S. Next, what you have here? Negation R in this side. So negation R. Always you start from the left and go to the right. And next, what you have? Under bracket, what is left? Right on left. Under bracket is for R and S. Okay, you have to do this. Then after what you have to use? Next you have to use, these under bracket is over, negation S is over, then whole thing. Negation of, negation S of, negation R and S. And then actually the question is what? The negation of this whole is the question. The question is negation for this whole. This whole you have to do the negation in the next table I'll write. So these two you just remember, click the photo. Just you have to, just you can practice this one, send me the answers, I'll erase this part, okay. Now, according to this, he has the negation of this whole, negation of, negation S, R, negation R and S, this is what he asked, okay, he asked this one, correct? So according to this rule, what we write here, R is one statement, that is 2, 2, F, F, 2, true, false, false. P, Q, R, S, these are the statements, you can take whatever you want. So if you have two statements, condition P, T, F, F, T, F, T, F, correct? Now negation S means what here, you get F, T, F, T. Negation R means what? Negation R means R reverse. F, F, T, T. Now negation R and S. Negation R and S. For this both what you have to do? Anti-condition. Anti-condition is what? FT. FT will be what I hear? I get T and T is T. Remain times false. So FT will be false. FF will be false. TT will be T. TF will be F. Now what I have to do here? Now I have to do negation R with this one. R condition. So that is column number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I take, I have to do 3 and 5 R condition. FRF is F. So here, FF is F. PF is T. FT is FT is T. TF is T. And negation of this one will be what which becomes here? PF. F. You have the options. Option A, B, C, D. Option B, C, D. What is option B you have? You have option B is S and R. S and R. In this S and R, if I do, TT will give T, TF will give F, FT will give F, FF will give F. Means option B was the right answer. See here, properties, using property you do it. And by using the table, you can do it. However, you can do it. If you not learn properties, it doesn't matter. Not a big issue. You have to know how to solve this using the table also. Table is the easiest way. Using without properties also easy. But those who can apply the properties, they can learn, they can use it. Otherwise, they use the table, they can find. Okay, understood? Rest two questions you can do and send me. And then almost JE, what type of questions they ask, that we covered. Still, we have few more topics. That topics did did not ask by Jay, but I will explain.